Hi, everybody. Today we're here in Gatlinburg, and we're here for the annual Christmas parade. You guys ready?
Ready.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Easy pickings tonight, isn't it, with all these people here. Merry Christmas, everyone. We're here at the Gatlinburg Parade. So it's been 2 years since they've had this parade. Last year was rained out, and of course the Mr. McNasty's got it the year before that. So they're gonna have the parade, and there's a lot of folks here. In fact, this is probably the biggest crowd I have ever seen. We were driving in, it's bumper to bumper. We even took the back roads and got jammed up on there. Almost every single parking lot on the main drag here has no parking available. We did find some like about a mile up Airport Road, almost to the Doubletree. But we're glad that we're here. Note for next year, let's get down here at 3 o'clock. We usually get down here earlier.
We usually get down here earlier anyway.
But this year we didn't do that. Sierra, hello. And then my mom, they're here tonight. So yeah, this is their first Christmas parade. They've never done this before. The Space Needle is directly above us.
Yeah.
Are you ready for some parade tonight?
Yeah.
Looks like they're clearing the road for the parade. You got the Gatlinburg Police Department, you got Sevierville Police Department. Looks like you have the Sevier County Sheriff's Department and Pigeon Forge represented here. There's even Frosty hanging out in the Pigeon Forge. I think Frosty got in trouble. Of course, the Tennessee State Police. The Seymour Fire Department. Gatlinburg Fantasy of Lights, first Friday in December. And the Grand Marshal of the Gatlinburg Fantasy of Lights Parade is no other than the Budweiser Clydesdales, and looks like they're on their way. Here comes the Gatlinburg Bear. Clydesdales were awesome, weren't they?
I know, I I'm so excited to see them.
Yeah. What'd you think about the Clydesdales?
Really cool.
Yeah. What'd you think?
They're huge.
Really huge.
They're huge, yeah.
Here comes Hello Kitty. Nothing better than a 20-foot tall Hello Kitty coming down the parkway here in Gatlinburg. Comes. It's the Grinch.
Here he goes.
Appalachian Ghost Walks. Who are you gonna call? Ghost Appalachian Ghost Walks. Santa, the pickup.
What's going on?
Got some elves up there. Looks like they're spreading a little bubble cheer.
Yeah.
that's a huge kitty. Oh, yeah. It looks like there's a Sasquatch running around out here. And there's a gingerbread. Run. Santa keeps us, Sasquatch. What is this? Mysterious mansion? Okay, wrong holiday, folks.
There's a
what was that?
I don't know.
What was that?
I don't know.
Just a guy dragging his chain down the side of the road.
Pageant board. These are beauty pageant queens.
Yeah. Santa and a Miata? It is Santa and a Miata. Party on, Santa. Ho, ho, ho. Is that the Griswolds?
Looks like the Griswold family Christmas.
It is. It is. That's the truckster. It's the family truckster. Hills Creek Church. It's got a nativity scene. Oh, wow. Tennessee Valley Mustang Club. Thank you.
everybody. On three, I want you to give me a big ho, ho, ho. 1, 2, 3. Ho, ho, ho.
Snoopy.
Great Smoky Arts and Crafts community. Oh wow. They did a good job.
Sugarland Shine. It's a unicorn.
Who is he? Is that Gargamel? I think it is Gargamel.
Is that Santa in a Cadillac?
Hi, Santa Claus.
Santa got a new Cadillac. Oh wow, that's definitely a colorful float. Majorettes. Yeah. On a present. Salvation Army. Thank you. And here comes all the Jeeps, all decked out in beautiful colors. And there's even a Scooby-Doo reindeer or something up there. You got Frosty and a Santa bear or a polar bear. Frosty. That one there's been ducked. All the Grinch is over there. Definitely decked out. Pulling a little Jeep there, huh? Carolina and Tennessee State Cinderella pageant. Huh. Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
Fantasy of Lights Parade.
Frosty's on him, on the move. Okay, Frosty, there you go. Bye-bye, Frosty. Bye-bye. Frosty was really moving, wasn't he?
Oh, yeah, he was moving. That's the fastest one I've seen moving yet.
Oh, the Air Force. Jeep Tours. Jabberjaw! There he goes. Dawn, it was Jabberjaw.
I know,
Ober Gatlinburg.
They got otters.
Yeah. Is that Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer? It is. It's Rudolph. And there's some pirates down below. Okay, Rudolph. All the reindeer. Is that That's Santa. That's the Gatlinburg Santa. Hello, Santa Pat. Oh, yes. Santa.
Hi, Santa.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Good to see you. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas up in the mushroom.
What do you think about the parade?
I'm just staying still for a minute.
Number one,
it really set the mood, having the Clydesdales as the grand marshals of this parade. Couldn't think of anything better than the Clydesdales. That was really fun, wasn't it?
Yeah. I enjoyed it. It was awesome.
Yeah.
Everybody's packing up and heading home.
What do you guys think about the parade?
It was great. Yeah.
Well, that was the 2021 Gatlinburg Christmas Parade. After 2 years of not having it, they really pulled it off. I really loved all of the floats this year. And they had a lot of the bands back. That was a good thing to see. In the year prior to this, they didn't have as many bands. And so it's good to see that things are getting back to normal.
You guys have a good night?
Yeah.
It was a blast, folks. But that's going to do it for tonight here in Gatlinburg, Tennessee, guys, here at the annual Christmas Parade. We love you all. If you guys like this video, give us a thumbs up. We love you. We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, everyone.
Bye.